morning. Today I am going to explain the first lesson of your English book. This is the book of class 1. And the first lesson is Ron and his family. Look at the picture. Here is Ron and these are the members of his family. Family. What is family? Family means a group of people who are living together. Your parents, your grandparents, all are these the members of your family. Now, come to the chapter. Ron lives with his parents and grandparents. Ron lives with his parents and grandparents. It means parents and grandparents are the members of Ron's family. He has his own room. It means Ron has his personal room. He has a bed, a study table and a cupboard. It means Ron has a bed, a study table and a cupboard. And all these things are available in Ron's room. He keeps his clothes in the cupboard and his books on the study table. It means Ron keeps his clothes in the cupboard and books on the study table. Ron's grandfather likes to read the newspaper in the living room. It means living room is the place where Ron's grandfather likes to read the newspaper. His parents cook food in the kitchen. It means kitchen is the place where we cook our food. That's like Ron's parents also cook their food in the kitchen. At every meal, Ron and his grandmother set the table in the dining room. It means dining room is the place where Ron and his family take their food. And it is Ron and his grandmother's duty to arrange the table. Ron and his family washes their hands before and after every meal. It means Ron and his family washes their hands before and after taking the meal. Students, it is very important to wash our hand before and after taking the meal because it makes us free from germs. Then they like to watch a fun show on television in the living room. It means living room is the place where Ron and his family like to watch the fun show. And which type of show they like? They like fun show to watch in the television. At bedtime, Ron's mother reads him a story in his room. It means when Ron goes to sleep, then his mother reads story for him. When Ron falls asleep, she kisses him on the forehead and switches the lights off. It means when Ron feels sleepy, then his mother kisses his forehead and switch off the light. Students, it is very important. We must switch off the light before going to the bed because it saves the electricity. Thank you and have a nice day.